Oh, more work. Okay. So we have a tip jar, or it's, I guess a tip bucket, technically.
It's sort of weird. Beer bucket.
It's also a beer bucket. Is that true?
So, beer bucket.
But don't put beer, like just loose beer in there.
Oh, come on.
So we'll get all the dollar bills wet.
It's called pico mache. Let's do it.
We'll be right back.
Yeah.